God, it's been a while since I've played this. Naboo. How do you get the DL-18 again? The DL-18, how do you get that again? It's the officer class. Is the SC the good one? Which one's like the really sweaty one? SC, okay.
Republic forces remain on Naboo. Calculations suggest the enemy intends to capture command posts. Purpose unknown. Likelihood of success. Unacceptable. This data will make it easier to blast them. My plan is simple but brilliant. Capture command posts.
Oh, you literally get that handgun by getting 400 kills as a surprise attack on their ship. Okay, well, I feel like I'm close to that. 400 kills is not a whole lot in this game.
Our forces have captured command post F.
Yeah, that's crazy, by the way. You can't deploy, game. Fucking vehicle! Ah! Am I gonna get run over? Fuck off. I was about to get ran the fuck over. I'm streaming now, everyone sees how bad my aim really is. I'm not getting everyone already knows how bad my fucking aim is. Who's ever tuned into this news? I like it when it says sacrificed instead of you fucking died.
All yeah. Command posts must be captured.
God, my fucking aim. Oh, God. Damn, and I want to go back to armor? Damn. Did you actually reinstall armor? Like tonight? You tried again tonight?
Activating turret.
Oh, yeah. Well, I don't know if I can get to you, but I can try. Maybe if I just aim, you know, I can kill. Let me just use how to recharge quick. to the Jedi on the fucking point. Okay, mentally impaired person fight. I know.
Support from General Grievous himself.
Targeting grenade.
Oh, I got a kill. Oh, I got a kill. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. I need to watch Family Guy again. They came out like new seasons, but yeah. Really? That's awesome. That's awesome. That's kind of funny. I need to do that. Yeah, I was in that corner. I was like, why would you peek that? But you got the fucking NT. God, I fucking hate that sniper. Because I want it. Yeah. I think that's like my least is like a sniper too. It is.
Post Dorn has been lost.
Mm-hmm. Oh, so it stacks. Yoda! Yoda's behind me. Fucking gun.
Grenade
arm. Activating security control circuits. I'm fucking scared out of my mind. I got a Jedi next to me. Two Jedis next to me. Yoda, that was not nice, Yoda. You did not have to do that. I was a little droid hiding behind a little barrier, and you killed me. Okay, what'd you say? I don't have Spotify, and an earbud would hurt my ear if I put my headphone back over after like an hour or so. Yeah. You get like what? Like, is it like 30? Is it like 30 minutes of like a free music and then ads? Right? Is that how it works? He's gonna tell all his recon buddies about you.
Activating strategic control circuit.
I'm in coming in. Ah, fuck. I did not. Is it gonna be good?
Hostiles are taking command post threat.
I just hope it won't be like... Okay. See, like, I don't like the whole... kind of like futuristic kind of like stuff. I guess. You know what I mean? Like the railgun tank and shit. I want it to feel more real, I guess. That was before I had a floating tank. I did not know that. I did not know that because I didn't have any DLCs. I played this just a straight game. But, interesting. Are you using the rocket droid or are you using the battle droid? Or battle droid? Oh my god! God damn! Ah! Where the fuck? I just got... Oh my god. I feel so off playing this, you know what I mean? I feel like it's been a while.
Stealth systems on.
Yeah. It definitely feels weird.
It seems we're losing the
power. Get out of the sky, dipshit.
I command you to turn it around.
Yeah, it's all over. Husky Racer 007. Man, play so much Goldeneye. Oh, come on, game. Game, you're fucking. Game, you're fucking me! My fucking. They're fucking everywhere! I don't know how I just survived that, because I'm next to respawn. Oh my god, dude, how did I survive?
The clones are taking control of command post crash.
Crossing no man's land is very scary. Anakin's here. Oh my god! Oh, I love that game. Oh, I ran into three people. I'm trying to get away from this fucking Jedi. That was my boss. I know what you're talking about, yeah. Is this one that actually had like the pickups and shit in it?
Oh.
Yeah, I know you're talking about, because I played that one a bit.
I command you to really? Secure all positions. Jedi has been spotted. Looks like Kenobi.
Yeah. Wild.
Enemy forces are taking control of command post crap.
Yeah.
Command post F is now under our control.
I don't think you got the advantage.
Ow. 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 I wasn't fighting him, he just turned and saw me. I love spawning and immediately dying. I didn't think that you were like in battle like that, so. Cause like, I saw you, I spawned, then immediately saw, oh, that's a tank and two, not really, a fucking stormtrooper. Well, are the clones or clones in this one, right? Okay. But yeah, that's what I saw, what death. Light up the tank! Light up the tank! Tank's been lit up, hell yeah.
That was a positive outcome. More of this.
Yeah, it's
please.
Just, hey, dipshits. Get up there. I love fighting bots. So much fun. Teabagging on kills. Buckshot, bitch! Buckshot, bitch!
Aww.
Damn it. Well. That's right. Huh?
The Republic is securing command post F.
What?
Grenade prime.
Transport coming. Ow. I don't know if I have to go to a transport. I'm dead. I died.
The Jedi Master Yoda has been spotted.
Hurry to the transport.
Oh my God.
Yeah. One guy made it in somehow. Yeah. Yeah. Ah, boarding fleet.
Destroying the Venator is next on our list of objectives.
You fucking sweats.
I am as fast as what programming allows.
I keep forgetting there's like three parts to these missions.
Once on board the Republic ship, you'll find that I've identified strategic targets for your attack.
Gotta love those like 2 hour battles. Yeah. That's my fucking elbow itches. Ah!
We will proceed to take down the ship.
Annoying.
We're securing the objective.
If I rocket somebody, we'll be okay.
But capturing the objective.
Yeah. Not a single round. Whoa, fuck. That's not Yoda, brother! That's not Yoda! Ah, that's Yoda! it was Kenobi at first. Kenobi left me alone. That's Kenobi again. Someone else is coming in.
Our forces have taken control of the objective.
Good. Now execute the second phase of the attack.
Oh, hey, what's up, man?
Dipshit!
Damn it.
General Grievous is here.
I don't know, is there a fucking open behind us? Open that door, motherfucker. Send a rocket to your ass, bitch. Hey! Yeah.
Hold the line!
If I would have had my LMG, I probably would have held out a little bit longer. Come on. He's not in combat, dipshit. He's not in... There we go. Now he's not in combat. They're coming this way, bud.
We are getting support from General Grievous himself.
I hold him shit. I would much rather be up here. Into the thick of it! Hello, Obi. I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. About to roll out, boy.
There is no emotion, there is.
So yeah, I'm definitely, I got blown in half. Never got to switch to third person. How do I do that? Leave me alone, you bitch! Shit! I'm dead. Yeah.
The chronometer is Zero.
Oh.
This must not happen before the attack has succeeded.
I'm fucking scummy. Just let me shoot through it. That's what you get. That is what you get. I hate you. I was like, oh, okay, that's cool.
You would think these clones would have learned to take better care.
It's a glass domain. Yeah, fuck you. Not an invitation. Cause I'm like so used to you, you're like, oh yeah, you can actually shoot through this, and like we'd be able to do it. Oh my god, okay, I'm ending the stream. Make that just a video.